Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to learn more about conditions. So let's get started. So basically, conditions contain the statements that define the circumstances under which entities are created or configured. Basically, we use these conditions to control the creation of resources or outputs. So conditions can be whatever you want them to be. For example, like if I want to create a specific resource only in specific environment, then we can make use of these conditions. For example, if I want to create an EC2 instance on my prod environment, then I'll apply these, then I can use these conditions there. Also, for the AWS region or any other parameter value, we can use them for different requirements according to the use cases. So first of all, let's try to understand the syntax. The condition section consists of a key name, that is conditions, and each condition declaration includes the logical ID and intrinsic function that are evaluated when you create or update a stack. The following is a template. So you can see that within the conditions, we mention the name of the condition, which will ultimately be a logical ID of that particular condition. And within that logical ID, we mention the intrinsic function that needs to be implemented. So the condition intrinsic functions are as follows. So you can use the following intrinsic functions to define the conditions, like function and, function equals, function if, function not, as well as function or. So these are the condition intrinsic functions which we can use. So over here they have given an example of conditions where we define the conditions over here and then use them within the resource, right? So we'll consider the conditions, and in this case we have got create prod resources, which indicates equals intrinsic function, and within that we have got reference of env type, which is a parameter, as well as prod. So it indicates that this mount point is the name of the resource, and this resource will condition to create, will call the condition, that is create prod resources, only when the environment type is of prod. So in this way we can make use of conditions within our CloudFormation template. So it helped you to gain a better understanding, and hope you also like the video. So please like, share and subscribe the channel if you really love the videos. Also don't forget to press that bell icon to get all the new updates. So thank you so much and have a nice day.